Hi, this painting is called Japanese Gate, and I was inspired from the gate I saw at Kew Gardens.